Good afternoon, everybody, and welcome to our performance here. We have a theater group going on here. It's called the St. Anne's Court Symphony. And I just want to really congratulate Malcolm for taking this time to really come and teach our residents a little bit of the harmonica. Let's give him a big hand of applause for all the good work he does. And I thank his dear wife who's here too for letting him come week after week and be an encouragement and teach our residents. So just want to say to all our residents here how proud I am of your practicing every day and coming with this concert. And I was told that you're going to go wild. So you're going to handle a lot of publicity and a lot of people coming and saying, what's going on here in San Francisco? With that, I hand over this mic to Malcolm and let the concert begin. Let's give them a big hand. The new San Francisco.
After praises like that, it's hard to know what one actually does. But we'll give it our best try. We have been meeting here for the best part of 3 years, and the group keeps growing, and we're almost proud and pleased to have new members. Because new members often will ask me, do I have to know much music theory? And I say, I hope not, because I don't know any myself. What I do know is very easily passed on, and it's very practical information. We've been very fortunate in the past few days to get two new members that I didn't know that were wanting to join, but sometimes you get very pleasant surprises, and they did join, and I'm very pleased to have them. One is Bert Nixon,
and his wife, Jackie.
We would love to have them. Okay, without further ado, I would like to get the program started. And the theme of the program is actually Stephen Foster, because not only do we like old tunes, but we are old ourselves a little bit anyway. And one of the first ones we're going to do from Stephen Foster is Long, Long Ago. So, Venus, give us the introduction.
Thank you.
We're going to do a song, and I hope you all join in, because everybody knows Oh Susanna. So, piano player. Next, we'd like to continue with another David Foster song. Perhaps not as well known, but we liked it and we decided to include it in a tribute to Stephen Foster. The song is called Sun Folks. David Foster, but the season being Christmas, we wanted to also include a bit of Christmas music as well. So the next one is called Jingle Bells.
Thank you.
The next piece that we're doing is well known as well. It is called Camptown Races. Duda, 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 duda. Deserves a hand at this point, and then we'll sing Amazing Grace.